All right, let's do this.
Whole aspect of it's all good, you know? Everybody from everywhere comes out for it. High energy, high fun, you know? Kind of a high risk factor too, though, so like everybody's going at once, but full on, just like free for all.
Like how they replicate Marseille, such a legendary park that like a lot of people don't fly to, all the way to France to skate it. So I'm stoked that they bring it here for us to be able to shred.
My favorite to watch is Grayson Fletcher. He's definitely out of control, but in control.
Chris Russell has more power and fucking just the most like pissed off skater ever, and I love it.
Ronnie's just a heavy hitter. Pedro, of course, too. Just, yeah, high flyer.
Bunch of surfers all over the place, like doing their contest. The skaters are doing their contest. I've never seen the beach so packed. It's crazy. You got a bunch of underage girls. Look out.
I mean, there's not too many contests where I look forward to going skating. The Vans contest is definitely one I'm really psyched to go skate.
You got like three people in a bowl, like hauling ass, having no idea where they're going, colliding, like missing collisions, like just watch that and just feel like the excitement and the energy that like goes on with it.
It's kind of like, do what you gotta do, no like stressing about trying to put like these organized runs together. It's just something natural. It's how like those contests should be run.